able to take the site. Esperanza laying down the plant. Northception on this retake. See what they're going to do. The Hawks in the face, but they jump on down. Buddy around the side gets one, dashes right out looking for another. Ooh, it's going to be a trade here. 10 picks up two. Sold up around the generator. Not able to find anybody just yet. You've got one over in main. You've got to win this duel. He is going to, but Esperanza going to trade about the last one, a 1v1 here. May waiting with the ghost around the corner, but it's going to be Esperanza Raider. I mean, this is just a very different look from F4Q. Soldom is going to get the headshot on the bunny, winning that duel this time around. So
everything will be executed on very, very shortly. The gravity well will prevent anyone from pushing through, but they do push in anyway. Soldom's able to get one. He gets a triple kill, and he melts down anyway. Zumba's right there with a double of his own. He falls back, but with 5 seconds left, they got to get the spike down now.
Zumba up tops gets one, but traded out instantly by 10. It's just on 5k here, and a 1v2 spike is down. Hitting around the corner, gonna get the information from the turret. Instantly takes Bunny down with a headshot. Well done by 10, playing off as you
told him. Looking to push here towards mid, and he misses all the blades. 5k punishes him instead.
5k picking up that op and doing some work with it here. Now they're trying to make their way into tree. Gonna smoke it off. There's a Nova Pulse just to clear the way in case anything is front. Some shock starts come through. Esperanza gonna find 10. That's opening up the A site. Close the door. One up in heaven left. The rest of Northception trying to make their way over. Super Zero in spawn. Esperanza's ready for him.
Esperanza's already watching for it. I don't think that he can even save it and that lockdown to it on a neutral round unless they get a couple of kills early on here. It might not be worth it, but they're trying to flush Vita out here and they're throwing everything with the kitchen sink and Soldam with a beautiful shot on the short. He's gonna be able to get that kill.
He just appeared out of the heavens there.
Where did
like
he come
angel.
From?
I don't know, man. That was nuts. Well done there to lock Afina out, catch the lurk there. No backup from F4Q, but they have taken a lot of space. It's kind of like the teams of Dosido to completely switch roles here.
Any more kills here? A thrifty round has
easier.
Been.
Let the Hawk come out, try to get some information from the Owl Drone. Cosmic Divide as well is down. So sight should be taken for F4Q, but there's Sugar Zero lurking behind the box, waiting here. There's going to be a Hawk that lands. 10 is going to get two here. One of the Nano Swarm right into Sugar Zero's guns. They fall, and it is just 5k left. He is gone.
Does spot him out. It will force him back somewhat, but he still wants to go for more. He wants to go for this aggressive peek here. They might catch him out right around the bend here. Bunny right there to try and punish.
Of F4Q continuing their push into market. I'm not sure if they're going to commit onto this. Soldam finds another with the operator. 5k going down, and F4Q is in disarray.
Yeah, I think they need to go back to their basics here. They're definitely being blocked out of sight. They're not getting the rem.
Here.
Watching that angle with the operator. Once he swings out, he's dead to rights. And indeed, Soldam gets that triple kill. One player left standing. Esperanza, he's got nothing to say in this round.
It comes down, no smoke just yet. Bunny's trying to push forward. Looks like it is going to be a B hit here. Sugar Zero is going to pop a smoke to defend himself. Estelle on the lurk. He shoots through them, they're gonna see him. There's gonna be the cyber cage thrown in his face to back him up a little bit. But again, 10 with a nano swarm. Gonna find Bunny. Zumba does hit a headshot onto Zero, but immediately the response
left.
Comes through for
one
North Engine. Esperanza has a vandal trying to do something. Gets taken down by Soldam. May's gonna clean up with this operator. He's got reinforcements coming. Seekers are out. They're gonna know he's here. Hits one right away with the blade storm. Pops a headshot.
30
one blade
seconds left.
Looking for another. Dashing out of the way is Bunny. Doesn't get taken down. Smoke there to cover his entry. 5k gonna get traded out. A still from heaven, pops a butt for the bunny from the side, takes down two. Well done here by Bunny to get up into heaven.
Lockdown now coming in this 1v2. It's all up to Bunny with the blade. Can he come huge for his team? Tries to go wide, but no, it's 10 to deny him. You take mid because we'll be ready. We still have two players on each side. We're not going to fake any rotates. Soldam's good for an opening pick. And Esperanza going down here. The whole idea of the play now is starting to come apart, but they might just go ahead and try to push him off of this angle here. Soldam right around this wall, but again, the weapon disadvantage might not work.
F4Q wants to isolate left. This, but Soldam's gonna get down. One, 10 gets the other. Now with the shorty, Soldam pushing towards market. Gets a few of those pellets to hit, but doesn't find the kill. It's gonna be Bunny finding the stealth. Soldam, his job is gonna be watching main, where Zumba is coming from. Bunny from behind, and Soldam's gonna get Zumba there as the smoke goes down. Soldam.
And when push comes to shove, my god, do they hold those sights? And Soldam, oh my god, look at this shorty to the face, and Soldam somehow manages to survive and dash out.
You. Bronza, he does see Soldam, but that's not the end of the world there. Not much to be gained out of that. Finally, we're going to see a Hunter's Fury here trying to clear out hell and heaven on the A site. But 10 has not been identified, and he's going to get Afina. for more. There is some coming around that side of that side. Yes, Franza trying to get in there for reinforcements, but it's going to be 5k. Outduel again, a spell. And try to push through tree here. We do have Afina over in main, but Hawk is going to send 10s packing, but he has been so good. Hanging down behind the generator. Just pops ahead, just comes around the corner. Absolutely filled the sugar zero there. Follow up, gets two, making three. No! It's going to be Bunny to finally shut him down. Bunny trying to do everything he can in a 1v3. The Hawk is going to confirm that he's lurking around somewhere, trying to use the smoke. Guess we're seeing that Soldom has a lot of dimensions to him beyond the right clicks from the Blade Storm. Now it is going to be a quick hit into A. There's a couple misses here. Afina on it. Oh, Soldom's just too good. Just stop it. Just stop it. May's going to get Afina. And now A is wide open. Bunny trying to do something. It's going to get the stealth. That's something here for F4Q, but this retake is going to take a lot of work, Illustrato.
Absolutely ridiculous. That entry on Soldam, dash in with a shorty, he's just finding kickoffs. He's so comfortable on this map. Everything that Soldam wants to go his way, everything is going right for him right now, whether it's his teammates backing up, whether he can get the entries. And this retake, as you said, it's going to take a lot of work for sure. The positioning is a little bit off right now for F4Q. They're all being funneled from one place. They don't have a lot of real estate.
Yeah, just a stray bullet is going to take Bunny down. Zumba's popping in. They do clear out hell quickly. Hold on, returns. There's another in there. Not going
to
be...
We know and love, but for now, it's looking like this is completely the wrong reads. They're trying to go for a stack here towards mid. Soldam does get another one. The eco round cleanup kills from Soldam as he finds a third. Mows them down easily, leaving 5.
Even catch something around the corner, but May backs off. Pops around 5k, trying to get close enough. Not going to be quick. Usually this is not the top they run. Oh, the dash right in from Soldom. This time he's going to get shut down by Zumba. Does get a bunch of damage onto Zumba, but doesn't find the kill. And there's some spray throughs trying to block this A entry here. But 10 running across with the Spectre is going to find two. Zumba able to trade out his stealth. But they're going to try to push him out of wide, and Sugar Zero's ready for him with that Spectre. Huge entry as now Afina. Esperanza trying to hold this down.
Last player standing.
10 with a big Spectre energy, just full running spray. Gets a double kill and melts down. Now Esperanza, he's going to get one. He's going to get two. Keeping things alive as the Raycon pulls it out. It's going to be a 1v1 right now. It's 10 looking to get the shutdown. Esperanza rounds the corner. 23 HP has the Aldrone to play with, trying to get more information, but he might be spamming through the wall. Not this time. He gets the tag, so this might be an advantage for him.
Yeah, that was nicely done by Esperanza to at least get the information. So he can just find the headshot, but no, it's going to be 10 again.
They've gotten everything right.
I love the strategy coming in here. Now we've got the judge for Soldom. I'm going to get shut down by Afina. Not quite able to connect with that gun. And now Bunny trying to point blank with the Marshall. Not going to be able to do it. A 3v2 here for North Epsilon. F4Q on the main advantage. Trying to see if they can find a comeback to get it now. That is going to be
next time. Bunny, though, he's going to look for an aggressive pick. He does find the kill onto Estelle. Good start right now for F4Q. He's going to look for more, though. Might just bite off more than he can chew, but there's only one player on the other side. This is massive. Bunny gets the kill. That's the spike down. And he's going to try. And he does get it. The spike goes down. F4Q have bought themselves a lifeline in this game, but Soldam gets one.
Still a 1v4, though.
Yeah, if he could find the ace, it'd be unbelievable what a finish it could be. Sees one up and having tried to see if anybody's coming from short. Nobody there. One kill in that round is probably not nearly as much damage as North Epsilon would like. They'll take anything they could get at this point, as the lead is pretty substantial. But they gotta be careful. F4Q constricting together.
Love this mid. Bunny on the other side. Could be a Jet versus Jet battle, and Soldam prevails.
Wow, Soldom is going to take Bunny down with the Vandal against the Operator there. Afina gets hit by the Trailblazer. Ted going to take it right down here. 5-on-3 right now. And Ted again finds another headshot with that Vandal. Super Zero into the alley, taking down 5k. The Seekers are here, but it's all on Zumba to save the match for F4Q. 5v1. Is some value to be found out of the Astra. The plant spots are prime on both sides, so you can at least use your gravity wells and that kind of thing. And Zumba trying to hold this down, but it's Soldom again. Just right clicks Zumba out of existence. Now it's down to 4. Afina takes some damage. 10 gonna take him down before Soldom can even get there. Leer is out for this retake. Bunny trying to find something, anything, but But it's going to be Mate taking down 5K. Esperanza already banged up. He's going down. Bunny trying to be cagey, trying to get something done, but nothing to be found. It is going to be...
You just can't do that anymore. It's just so absolutely difficult to retake without the lack of utility. But as I say, they're going to be heading on straight onto this A site. Success found last time by North Epton. Esperanza is going to be the one with a pickoff trade-off right there by quickly... Mei and Soul down, they're able to pick up a couple. Zumba's able to refrag, but they're all just falling to pieces right now. And F4Q, they've managed to bring us to a 2v3.
Well, that's not a bad start actually for them, but walking right into Soldom, Spectre are both
Soldom, and it just never really stopped at all. This round absolutely crucial.
Ooh, sugar.
Towards A site as Northampton look to open that up. They have Zumba in this corner. He does get spotted out. I don't think they can flash him out right now. They do melt him down with a shot from Mei with a double.
Wow, Mei with a great entry here. Gonna take down two off of that Leer. Too bad to react to it now. It's just enough space. But Fina gonna trade out 10 there. And it's gonna be quickly two more melted from Northampton. Soldom is gonna find one. Two left here. Afina very hurt up on top of Ness. Gonna get taken down by Soldom. One left. Him versus Esperanza. But Esperanza's ready with the
sight. The orb will be taken in by Estelle. The first shot. Gonna be connected on. 10 actually goes down very low, but nobody's able to capitalize.
To start this one out, Esperanza just gonna spray down.
30 seconds left.
Delay things a little bit more. Estelle going for the plant. Looks like he might be able to get it down. Esperanza not gonna check the quarter just yet. Has to worry about yellow there. Nobody peeks out around him before the wall goes up. He's gonna have to re-rotate out. Zumba with the Bulldog. Gonna find Sugar Zero at the backside of yellow. This retake looking rather dicey here for F4Q is now it is going to be Esperanza going down to the blades of Soldom.
Taking a little bit too long for this retake and that allows Soldom all the way in. He gets a path, makes a beeline for it, goes through
the two. There's a bit of utility here. Esperanza going to try to play off of it, finds one, backs right out, takes a little damage himself. They're Joy going to try to buy some time here for F4Q to get into position, but Bunny already under pressure, dashing out, taking some shots to the back, and it's going to be 10 with the shock dart that takes him down.
I like the idea from Bunny to go for it, but the aggressive play, oh no, right behind this corner, Estelle, he's eventually been sniffed out, and M4Q will go for the cleanup crew right now, leaving Soldom all alone, but he is too far removed. He does get
to maybe start turning this ship for F4Q. You can hear the Hunter's Fury coming out. It is going to find five from F4Q is moving around, or if they try to push out, maybe trying to catch them. Zumba is going to get spotted, though. Going to try to go for the gravity well. Mei gets up top, and it's him and 10 taking two down quickly. Gets stuck in no man's land. Afina punishes him. Afina finds another. Bunny has been taken down by Soldom.
You know, at this point here, Northampton, they look like they're making all the right reads, except for that one. Where Afina's able to take down Sugar Zero, he will probably be able to hold on to this given how little time there is.
So they set up the toxic screen to cover across B, but they haven't pushed off of it just yet. This is just Northampton playing mind games time and time again, but Soldom just pushes up at Northampton, 5k, trying to push forward. Maybe seeing if he can catch a player. What in the world was that?
Excuse me? What was that shot? Just a fadeaway. I don't even think his accuracy has been reset, but in the meantime, Afina with a double finally traded off. Now we're in a 2v2. Esperanza with 5 HP waiting for his teammate 5K to come in with that rotate. And a lot of information has been given. 10 was tagged up by that, and so he'll be forced back here. The time is now starting to tick away, and it's all up to F4Q to get this. But Estelle, he gets one, and 10 finishes out the round.
In the case of F4Q, I think you just have to try to force the maps that you're just better on and try to utilize that close quarters combat presence that they have to try to win things. Defense gonna find Zumba, and once again, A needs to be cracked open. Bunny does have the operator trying to see if he can do something. Esperanza does find Mei with that Hunter's Fury. Soldom takes down one, but 5k good for three on the side. Up from heaven. It's gonna take down quite a few members of Northampton. Sugar Zero, the last one alive. He does get Esperanza hero. 1v2 now. This is pretty doable, to be frank.
Yeah, and with the spike, though, it's in a very, very bad spot. He'll have to recover that and take duel, making a lot of noise that they're really respecting Northampton here. And I just don't see them currently taking advantages earlier on that they need to.
Well, there's that judge finding an early pick like you were talking about, and that is going to be 5k following up, taking 10 down off of Raptors. Mavo has been absolutely ridiculous so far here on Icebox. It is going to be Zumba with that judge again, catching a stuff. Mei wallbangs 5k, Sugar Zero around the corner, takes Zumba down. And now it is just Bunny with an operator
spike
here.
Planted.
Sugar Zero, maybe not too far away. He can find an operator kill. Maybe he can get there. Maybe he can bait a member of Northception out, but it continues to take down and through with this potential upset. It would just be a complete shift of power. There's Bunny. He finds Soldom. Angle there around the corner fights to Onda.
Across the entire talent roster that we've had, a lot of our predictions is going completely awry, and this particular matchup looks like no exception. But 5k from the back, he's working on these angles, and he does manage to find one. Only a Estelle left standing. He gets around the corner, but that's
bit on Northception. May up top, still solidly placed. Ted as a sheriff. He's gonna find one. May finds another. There's the second for 10. And now the A push has faltered. Bunny is gonna get May here. Bunny tries to continue forward, but gets spotted. Estelle takes him down, and 5k all in his lonesome on B. Looks to try to see if he can salvage anything out of this round.
Again, it's just this resolve that we're seeing from the Northception side. They never bite on fakes. Same thing that happened in Ascent, where every time F4Q would try to juke him out, they would just hold firm. They'd plant themselves like a tree and say, like, no, you move. And that Epshin just has their number.
Yeah, I think with this lineup, oh no, Bunny's dead.
Uh-oh.
Didn't even check that corner. Great bait there. Great bait on the side of Northception. I mean, that is just so well drawn up. You have one baiting at yellow for the one around the corner. 5k does find 10, so okay. One for one so far. Soldom gets the headshot onto Esperanza with that Marshall. Filthy, just absolutely filthy.
Man, that bait, hook, line, and sinker, they fell for it. As May yet again will get another one, and he is holding strong. The rifles will matter very little at these close-range duels, but it's the pistol and the
That is the first time that Northception has been able to string together three rounds in a row, and that may be the car started. The ignition has been turned on. It's a trade. Okay, not bad here, but Soldom up on the pipes. Takes down 5k. Athena does get a stealth, but Soldom waiting in this smoke. See if Zumba is going to push through. Zumba has not done so just yet. Here's that nano swarm and is going to pop over to try to see if he can do anything about this plant. He does spot Bunny. Has to dash out of the way. Athena still planting. Remains. Takes him down. It has come down, but 10 is going to find Bunny on the side. Zumba all alone. Bulldog in hand. Not able to outduel 10.
Confused. They don't know how to deal with May, who is just walking into sights and taking duels and tapping heads. You got Sugar Zero and Estelle who's locked.
If it fails, you've got plenty of breathing room afterwards. So there is a lockdown here from the attacker side. Northception is going to have to go out. One player was detained though. Here for Northception. So let's see if F4Q can capitalize. Slow Orb is down. It's take just a second longer. Oops, Soldom gets stuck in a corner. Gonna get taken down. Afita finds two off of that. Now 5K's turn. Looking towards screens here. There are a couple members of Northception. Let's see if they check this corner. Good crossfire set up here for F4Q. Still have Estelle lurking, and he's going to find one. Gets the rest. What in the world happened? 5K all alone now. Tries to find Estelle. Is it going to be able to do it? Two around the corner.